Quantum of Solace, 007 difficulty, Rebel Link walkthroughs, and for nextgenwalkthroughs.com. Alright. Venice part 2. This part isn't that hard, but it's more of a tool than it is hard. So, just gotta be patient and just methodically take out these enemies. Now there's a few directly below you. They can't hit you or get to you. But man, they are just annoying. And in a little bit, once we clear out these guys, there's a guy underneath the this porch thing that we're at. He's to the bottom right. And if you're not careful, and you think you've cleared everybody out, he will get you every time. Because by the time you hit the stairs and start going down, he's already taken you out. So we'll get to that in a second here. He's right there where I'm looking. And there's another guy. There's two guys there, actually. If I'm not mistaken. And another guy shows up. Now, above you, to the top, behind you, there's a guy. The few times that I played this through, I've never seen him there before. And then, out of nowhere, he just starts. I'm like, what the f? See, I'm like freaking out, like, what the fuck? Yeah, so if that guy is there for you too, just be careful, because he was not there the first couple times I played through. And there's always a guy hiding behind this bush, so right behind there. But you see my my really bad grenade throw there. I'm trying to do a little bit better than that, but really the best way to get him, I didn't show you, but lean against that flower bush right there and wait for him to pop his head and either blind fire him or you know, take him out, but that's probably the better way. Not the clumsy way that I was doing. Alright, so this is where we finally get to the falling house. So, it's a pretty fun part. Like I mentioned before, just also, before we forget, getting towards the end of this, I will be doing, make sure and subscribe to the YouTube videos. And, because I'm going to be continuing to do walkthroughs for future games. The next game I think I'm going to do is Wanted. I'm going to do Fallout 3 for those of you who have that. Not the full game just yet, but I'm going to be doing Pit. And the new downloadable content that just came out. Eventually do the entire Fallout game. For those of you who have played it, there's a way to actually get, if you know this already, then ignore it, but there's a way to get 23 XP every time you level up. So if you remember, typically you'll get like 16 or 15 depending on your choices. Well, there's a way that you can get up to 23. And so, you know, I'm going to show everybody how to do that. And then I'll eventually do the Anchorage as well. Then after Wanted and Fallout 3, we'll see what else is out there and is on demand. Because really, there's not, I mentioned way early in my videos, there's not a ton of, I almost drowned here. So don't make sure and get to that side before the water goes up. There's not a ton of first-person shooter games coming out this year. you know, until we had Red Faction coming out, which is actually a third-person shooter, and it looks pretty fun, so we might do that one. And then me and my buddy are working on a project that I will reveal soon, but pretty sure you guys will start to like that too. But we'll announce that once it gets due. I'm halfway done building my website, and so again, that's where you eventually find all these walkthroughs and some other neat things as well that we're gonna do. At any rate, so I will try to keep everybody for now updated on the YouTube account, what games I'm gonna be playing. And if you have Gamefly, I'm gonna try and get the Wanda game. I hear it's only like 3 to 4 hours game length long, so shouldn't take too long to put up. But feel free to you know, let's grab the game and we'll play on the hardest settings, and it'll be almost like a game club. So if you feel like playing along and you have questions while you're playing, just remember r3b3link@gmail.com if you have questions, or post your questions in the comments, because I'll read those as well, and I'll be sure to I'm trying to get, answer everybody. So there, that was my shameless plug for myself here. As soon as you get to this point, you're gonna see it's gonna go to this cutscene. As you look to the right, there's that nail gun. Once you come out of the cutscene, it's going to prompt you to grab it, start shooting immediately, pull to the right, and start shooting immediately, because he will take you out with one shot. So there you go. Alright, folks, off to Echo Hotel.